Hey killers, welcome back to my channel for yet another unboxing. And in today's video, we will be doing Twisty the Clown from the American Horror Story series, Season 4, Freak Show.
Troy?
And Season 8, Cult. All right, so here is Twisty the Clown from American Horror Story, published by Trick or Treat Studios. Now we are finally back on to Trick or Treat Studios. I don't have nothing against Trick or Treat Studios. I absolutely love Trick or Treat Studios.
I love it!
But Ghoulish Productions, you know, they make really good masks too. So they're kind of tied side by side. I mean, Trick or Treat Studios kind of has the upper hand.
Duh.
With all the prop dolls, the more masks. But I do like both companies equally. They are both badass. But anyway, killers, here is Twisty the Clown from American Horror Story. And the tag shows Freak Show. On the back, you have three masks. Variations from Twisty, Bloody Face, and Pepper. Ugly ass Pepper. Who would buy that mask? Who would honestly buy that mask? It says made in Mexico, but I do not know who sculpted this mask. It does not tell me whatsoever. I'm guessing it's probably behind this sticker, but I don't know. Whatever. Whoever sculpted this, hell yeah to you. Whoever sculpted this is an amazing artist because this mask looks so real. It's actually a little terrifying because it looks like there's actually skin tone and there's just clown makeup over his face, and it's just, that paint job is just sick. And this is actually the deluxe edition, so the hair is real. I just got done reshaping it, and the mask comes off. It is Velcro. So very disgusting, very cool. The mask is actually really nice. And then it's Velcro right here where it attaches and detaches. So that's very cool. And it just kind of hangs on by the string right here. So I'm not totally sure that's 100% safe. If it might, you know, snap off, I don't want that to. So we'll just leave it on, put his pretty smile back together. There we go. But yes, look how crazy the eyes look. The skin looks so real. It looks like an actual face. And then Twisty is actually wearing somebody else's scalp right here. The outline of it is amazing. The paint job on this is just phenomenal. I cannot believe that they went all out for this mask. Very cool. And I could have got the cheaper one, the standard version. But the standard version, I don't think the mask came off. And then the hair pieces right here were just tiny little pieces of latex, and it just looked crazy, so I didn't want that. So, you know, I had to get the deluxe version. Yes, I am a major fan of American Horror Story. I've all caught up. I cannot wait for American Horror Story Season 10. Super excited for that. And this is my first mask from American Horror Story. So super sick to add Twisty in the Killer Collection. So Twisty the Clown, welcome to the Killer Collection. Very awesome. So we will give you guys some shots of it on and up close, and then I think that will be everything. All right, killers.
In the land of gods and monsters, I was an angel. Fucked up holiday, more desperate.
Alright killers, I think that's going to be everything for today's video. If you liked it, be sure to hit that thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you already haven't become a killer today. Also, hit that notification bell so you will always be notified every single time I upload. And as well, be sure to leave a comment what you thought of the mask. If you have one, if you don't have one, I would highly recommend going and get this one, especially if you're an American Horror Story fan like myself. Let me know down in the comments what American Horror Story season is your favorite. Mine would have to be Apocalypse, Murder House, Coven, and Cult. But I want to hear your guys' opinion, so be sure to leave that down in the comments below. And I think that will be everything for this video, so I will see you killers in the next one. Peace.